Hey guys, welcome to Neighbourshood, and we're here with my good friend Scott McGregor this week, and he's going to teach me how to ride a bike.
Oh, whoa, hey, no helmet.
You're right. How silly is that? That could have been really dangerous. Well, let's get into the episode. My knee! Oh! Well, guys, that was a pretty good episode. Scotty, that was... You are a gentleman, looking after little Charlie like that.
Thank you.
Now,
thank you.
Are you genuinely interested in the little kid? Or are you just...
Well, I am, but I...
You don't have to talk into that. There's a microphone here.
But this is my... This is what I talk to the police on.
Nah, you don't need that. Oh. Yeah, you can just talk directly to the people right down the lens.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So I'll leave this.
Yeah, you just leave that, mate. Yeah.
Sorry, guys.
So do you like little Charlie, or is this just a ploy to get to Steph?
No, I love Charlie. Yep. Charlie's such a great kid. He's easy to get along with.
Yeah.
And I think, you know...
Maybe you guys could go back and sink some beers, like a bit of a mate and...
No, he's underage, mate. You can't do that.
Yeah, sorry, sir. No, yeah. Understood, officer. Sorry.
No, underage.
Sorry, thanks, guys. Shouldn't have touched you there either.
No, okay. Just don't do it again.
You play a great cop.
Thank you.
You're so, like, stern and you know the law and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, if you did this to a cop... Like, would you... Is that, like, bad? Like, would I be arrested for that?
No, then this would happen.
Yours is significantly harder than mine. Now, I'm sure your effort was the same, but you're significantly stronger than I am.
Sorry about that. Sorry, guys.
Well, guys, we were on set earlier this week, and we got some spoilers coming up on Neighbours. Medic! All right, guys, we're going to head into the art department, check out some of the props. Okay. Umbrella, useless on Neighbours, and then it rains in Erinsborough. Got bikes, we got some bikes. Ramsay Street sign, see the sign? Tombstone, ooh, tombstone. Someone died.
Hey, what are you doing? Are you doing something?
Hey, Stephanie, how are you doing?
Hey, Beck.
So.
Hello, boy.
So the big explosion, someone's gonna die.
Do you think so?
Yeah, nah. People are asking for it to be you. They were, please kill Pop. Please kill Pop.
I'm still here.
Yeah, you're
right. Yeah, no, I mean, obviously we're unsuccessful at this point.
Yeah.
But, you know, here's to next year.
Yeah.
One death a year, so.
Yeah,
2017, big year for killing Pop.
What was yours? What year was yours?
It was like death 26.
Yeah.
It was a big year.
They tried.
Yeah. Voted most popular.
They tried to kill me too many times.
Yeah. They just took your leg one bit at a time.
Yeah.
Wow, we really grilled that suspect for ages.
We sure did.
We definitely know who killed all of the people in the hotel death trap now.
Yep, we sure do.
Can't tell you guys.
Mm-mm. Not privy to that information.
Absolutely not, but you know what they are privy to?
Which is,
sending
yes.
in fun comments and tweets onto all the fan Facebook pages. And what we'd like to do is read out some of those to you, the actor on Neighbours, which we love. So, first one, Kylie Ballard.
Mark is such an idiot, he should be with Paige, not Steph.
Mm-hmm.
Seems quite true.
Yeah. At Leanne 5332.
You stupid man. Paige is too good for you. # Pilar.
That's adorable. And at Benji Nicholas.
If I get 20 retweets in the next half hour, I will kiss Mark Brennan on the camera.
# Neighbours, and I did.
I don't have a
camera.
It says kiss me on the camera. I don't have a camera. Oh, yeah, on the camera.
On the
Got
camera.
All oh, right. Well,
far out.
Give us another one then.
Oh, you are! Your lips are really soft.
Thank you.
That was lovely. Now, that was actually a dare. We were dared to do that by some people, give you a little puckaroony. What we want is for everyone else to send in some dares, and we're going to get the cast to do some crazy stuff. We got Maine earlier this week. We asked him into the digital office to read out some stuff, which we just made up, and then we scared the bejesus out of him. So here's us scaring him.
Neighbourshood. Make sure you tune into Neighbourshood. It's behind the scenes like you've never seen before. It's behind the scenes like you've never seen before, and maybe a future surprise.
I was gonna punch you, man.
Yeah. So you just got pranked. Good one. Wow, this is where it all happened, huh?
It did.
Where Mark made his return.
Yep.
So you were in witness protection. Basically off the show.
I was.
And you just came back.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Well, obviously the fans wanted me back, and the producers couldn't say no, so.
Interesting. Mm. So the fans got you back on the show?
Yeah. It's because of these guys.
So, the Neighbours bus is here. I'm going to go say hello to some of the fans. Hey!
Hey!
How's it going?
Fletch?
Hey!
Where's Fletch?
Stingray's here, guys! I'm here meeting the bus. Fletch couldn't make it. Dr. Carl couldn't make it today. But you got me. High five. Let's say hello to some of the fans. Can't wait. They usually get a bit of a buzz out of it, so it should be good. So here I am with a couple of my big old fans from the Neighbours tour bus. And what do you guys think of it's cool seeing the street?
No, it's amazing.
Yeah. And your favourite actor?
I really want to see Dr. Carl Kennedy.
Yeah, same.
And,
my favourite.
Are you excited to see me? Is it pretty good?
So
Neighbours tour?
Yeah.
You guys having fun?
Yeah, it's awesome.
So fun.
Excited to meet one of the actors?
Yeah, can't wait.
Yeah. Where is it? Yeah. I don't know who
we're meeting. It's me, Stingray! Remember Stingray? You remember Stingray used to be on the show?
Stingray?
No. Yep. Toadie's cousin.
Yeah, I know Toadie.
Yeah, Toadie. Everyone always knows Toadie. I always remember him. You guys remember Stingray? What was your kind of what was the favourite storylines and stuff we did?
So the part with the
The producers are trying to get this little thing going.
Right.
So they're trying to bring back Stingray. It's a bit embarrassing. It's not really, you know, it's not coming from me, trust me. So just straight down the lens, we love Stingray. Hashtag bring back Stingray kind of thing. If you wouldn't mind. Yeah, so just
Stingray.
Okay, yep, okay. So straight down the camera, bring back Stingray, we love Stingray.
Okay.
Bring back Stingray! We love Stingray!
Hashtag Stingray!
That's good, yeah. One more time, so a little bit of rehearsal. That's good. Rolling, keep going, one more time.
Hashtag bring back Stingray.
Yep.
And me.
Just keep it on Stingray though. Keep it on Stingray.
My favourite moment of Stingray. Can't really remember much.
We love Stingray! Bring back Stingray! Woo!
Great guys, really good. Thanks. Alright, see you guys, thanks. Let's find some others.
Yeah.
I think it might, was that blurry?
No. Okay. You wanna just take a photo of us? Yeah.
Sure.
Thank you.
There you go.
Yeah.
Hey, it's nice to meet you guys.
And you.
Hey, making dreams come true. Sorry, guys.
See ya.
What was his name again?
Well, the audiences have spoken. Hashtag bring back Stingray. It's on. See you guys. Catch us later. Fans weren't on my side at all. They were actually really quite nasty.
Excuse me, mate. Happy hour. Bit happier, thanks.
Yeah, what kind of authority do you have?
Right, that's it.
Hey, come on. Oh, wait, guys, you got to watch Cake Taker right now. Every week we're going to give a cake to someone who's an idiot. No.
Oh, go away.
Kip Gamblin, you are the cake taker of the week, my friend. There you go.
Oh, God.
So basically, Brad Willis this week, people are pretty upset because you've had too many women. So here, from Tanya Wallace, Jesus Christ, how many baby mamas does Brad have? Rebecca Deacon, Brad needs to keep it in his pants. Duncan Lee Metanock, Brad is useless. Kip Gamblin, you are the cake taker of the week, buddy.
You know what? It's hard to argue with that because someone explained to me what my name stands for yesterday.
Brad or Kip?
Kip.
What?
Keep in pants.
Failure, clearly.
Cheers.
What a huge cake taker, that person, don't you think?
Loves the cake.
Oh, heaps of cake. Like, we don't know who the cake taker yet because we're actually going to film it a little bit later, but I assume they were a pretty big cake taker.
Mm.
Thanks for watching Neighbourhood this week, guys. I will see you next week. Make sure you watch Neighbours this week. Lots of cool stuff coming up. Little spoiler for you. Nini is going to get exposed and...
Aaron is duped.
But by who? We could tell you, but watch the show instead. Thanks, guys. Mm.